Aurora police are stepping up security around Southlands Mall after a 15-year-old boy was shot and killed in the parking lot there last night. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood live in studio with the new information.
Yeah, Kim, we actually learned tonight that the two local high schools were actually having their homecoming dances around the time this shooting took place. This shooting, though, putting an even brighter spotlight on youth violence in Aurora.
A teenager shot and killed outside of Southlands Mall in Aurora. Officers say crews found the 15-year-old with a gunshot wound and tried to save him, but he was taken to a hospital where he later died. Police say this happened after a pre-planned meeting. Police say their suspects are 4 to 5 black males who fled the scene in a black four-door sedan. That vehicle has been found, but the suspects are still on the run. This scene highlighting the problem of youth violence in Aurora. Unfortunately, there was another shooting in the same parking lot back in May. In early August, youth violence had spiked by 22% over the past year, prompting a new program called SAVE, Standing Against Violence Every Day. The program, including a variety of services like mental health resources, housing, food, and help with school. As for last night, Aurora police are asking any witnesses to come forward and any residents of the Wheatlands neighborhood nearby to check their home security cameras to see if anything from the incident was recorded, in hopes to find the people responsible for this 15-year-old's death.
Now, Aurora police say they are planning on holding a press conference tomorrow afternoon. We will have more information on this shooting at that time. But anyone with information, though, is asked to contact Metro Denver Crime Stoppers at 720-913-STOP. Live in studio, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31. Thank